Welcome to English in a Minute. If you have heard American English, maybe you've heard this phrase.
Burned out?
Does this mean something was on fire and is now out? Or maybe it means totally tired. See if you can tell. Listen.
Sarah got so burned out, spending so much time volunteering at the hospital.
She's really going to need a vacation.
Totally.
Burned out means you are very tired. It means you have lost interest in something. That is because you have done too much of the same thing. It is like a light bulb that has stopped shining because all of its energy is used up inside. Now it's your turn to think of ways to use burned out. And that's English in a Minute.